Sharing God's Secrets by Brother Bakht Singh, April 13. Let men say among the nations, the Lord reigneth, 1 Chronicles chapter 16 verse 31. The third name is David, illustrating the third divine principle, the necessity for God's order. To make him humble, God even permitted in David's life many temptations. In God's work we have to be extremely humble and broken. So whenever we are going through a testing time, remember, it is that God may make us humble vessels. Perhaps we have the same temptation that David had, 1 Chronicles chapter 13 verses 1 to 11. He thought that by making some change he would make a better impression. But in God's work, we can never change God's order. Whatsoever has been revealed in the Bible is to be followed, for every period of time, for every worker and for every group. You cannot change it. When you are tempted and make some change, there always comes loss. We think that we are living in different days, but I can see from God's word clearly that unless we follow the heavenly pattern in our day, we cannot see God coming in His full glory. Sometimes we have to be brought on the threshing floor because, in God's work, we are depending far too much on human wisdom and cleverness, but we cannot make any improvement on the heavenly plan.